as Liberian women, we've been through a lot. A war, a history of abuse. Those conditions have never stopped us.
There is no world without a woman. There is no community without a woman. There is no nation without a woman. We need to be a part of the changes taking place in our country. Our voices have to be heard.
Never, ever walk on tiptoes. Walk boldly, because that's what we Liberian girls do. We never allow anything to stop us.